When it comes to braking, the 2018 Cruze TD stopped from 60 miles per hour in 116 feet, which is short for the class. Walton also noted that the brake pedal was firm and had a short travel, and that braking performance was consistent. The 2018 Cruze TD finished the figure 8 in 26.9 seconds with a 0.64 grams average. On the skidpad, the car generated an average of 0.86 grams. Testing director and figure 8 guru Kim Reynolds noted that at its limit, the Cruze TD has a lot of understeer and that even with the electronic nannies off, they're not fully disabled. Reynolds liked that the car was predictable and that it didn't dork steer you into corners.